This is probably not the best place to stand if you're trying to film an aircraft, and I had to slow down this video just so you could see exactly what happens here. Now, the cameraman has positioned himself in the middle of this dirt road, and they've obviously done some sort of coordination because the pilot is flying very low, aiming directly for him. But if there's anything that we've learned from aviation videos, is that the cameraman always survives.